Just so we're clear, I'm absolutely not talking about death. That's a whole other can of worms. Speaking of which, you know how people say when you cut a worm in half, both parts keep on living? Well, they do. Kind of, for a bit. But then one of them dies, not sure if it's the arse or the head. But that's the problem with worms. They're a bit short on distinguishing features. What was the point I was making?
My hoarding tendencies are getting worse. Or better. Atmosphere is cold. I feel the hairs bristling on the back of my neck. What goes in must come out, huh? Apparently that comes up too. many this day. I will fight to my last breath. Hopefully this is not that fight. Your efforts are still futile, Helvig.